Welcome to the FluidSIM video tutorials. In this video, we will show you how to use the license activation wizard to activate a license in a local machine or in a license server on the local network. Because the license information is in the cloud, you need an internet connection for the license transfer. There are several ways to start the wizard. If you have not installed FluidSIM yet, the wizard can be started from the installer. If FluidSIM is already installed, you can launch the wizard from the start menu. When you purchased FluidSIM, you received a ticket number from Festo. The associated license information is stored in the cloud at Festo. Enter the ticket number in the corresponding fields. The easiest way is to paste the ticket number from the clipboard into the first field. The ticket number will be automatically distributed to the appropriate fields. Click Next. The Festo server is contacted and the license information associated with the ticket number is retrieved. In this example, 10 FluidSIM 6 pneumatics licenses belong to the ticket number. Free licenses not yet activated are marked in green. Click Activate to activate a specific number of licenses. For example, select 1 for the number of licenses. Click Next. Specify whether to import the licenses locally or to a network computer. How to set up a code meter network server is described in another video. In this example, we activate the license on the local machine. Click Next. As the type of license, we select the first option, software license. With the second option, you can transfer the license into an existing USB code meter license plug. This second option is described in another video. Click Next. In the overview, the licenses to be activated are listed once again. Click on Activate to start the license transfer. The Festo server is contacted and the licenses are transferred. The license transfer is now complete and an internet connection is no longer required for subsequent use of the licenses. You could exit the wizard now by clicking Exit. You can click Back to License Overview to view the updated license information for your ticket number. In the License Overview, you can see that you have imported one license into the local machine. With Deactivate, you could restore the license to the cloud to transfer it to another computer later. The steps in deactivating are essentially the same steps as activating. You can now exit the wizard. Thanks for watching.